Hi, my name is Willie Villegas, your host on Salsa La Calle. Today's Salsa Show for the Salsero and You. And today we're going to start this off with a big shout out to Lucy Morales from Williamsburg, Brooklyn, one of the fanaticas of Salsa La Calle who watches the show religiously. Tremendo saludo para ti, Lucy Morales, y toda tu familia, sabe, y toda la gente de Williamsburg, Brooklyn. Well, for those people who know what line percussion instruments are, you guys are going to be in for a tremendous treat. And for those who don't have a clue what line percussion instruments are, let me show you what it's like to be an LP endorser. Today we're at the home of Latin percussion founder Martin Cohen, who celebrates his 4th birthday. Happy birthday, Martin Cohen.
I want to thank everybody for being here tonight. Today is Martin's birthday, and I wish him the best, and it can continue having every year a birthday for him. So let's give him a nice hand of applause for Mr. Martin Cohen. No, but anyway, we have here Marco. We want you to say some words here.
Thank you very much for showing up. And here we are. This is the big. And like I said, have a good time. Thank you.
Oh man, wasn't that a great jam? It's just a wonderful treat to see our Philo de la Fe on violin here after a year absence in New York City. He still got it. He's still a tremendous violinist, no doubt, and one of the innovators, no doubt about it. February 1st, 2003 was the day that Martin Cohen celebrated his birthday party at his house. It also turned out coincidentally that the great legend Mongo Santa Maria passed on. And in honor of Mongo Santa Maria, Candido Camero, at Martin Cohen's birthday party, asked for a moment of silence. For this reason, now we do just that.
Okay, Candido wants a minute of silence, please, to the name of Mongo Santa Maria. Thank you so much.
Ave Maria, viste eso? The legendary Candido on congas paying a tribute to Martin Cohen on his birthday. That's just the way it is. You know, right about this time, there are a few of his friends that are there at the party. They're enjoying a great time. And I took the opportunity to grab the camera and just have them say a few words on behalf of the birthday boy. Por favor, no se vaya nadie.
Bueno, aquí estoy saludando a amigo Martin Cohen. Feliz cumpleaños, este es Alfredo de la Fe con salsa y sabor. Vaya.
Martin, quería decirte felicidades y gracias por todo lo que has hecho por el Latin business. I forgot to speak Spanish, but I just want to say happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Marty Cohen.
To Martin Cohen, the leader of Lamb Percussion, happy birthday. Love you.
Hi, Marty. We want to wish you
happy birthday
in behalf of the Renta family. Many, many more. Thanks for the invite. Thank you very much.
Salsa Martin Cohen, greetings from the Manguel family. Happy birthday. Thank you for the invite. And we'll be back next year. Many more. Thank you.
Happy birthday, Dad. I wish you have a really good happy birthday. And my mom's cooking was great.
Happy birthday, darling. Keep on keeping on. I love you. Bye.
Hey, buenas noches. Good evening to everybody. First of all, this has been a slamming party to Mr. Martin Cohen, which they say that I'm his mini. I don't have no hair. But anyway, I want to thank everybody that's here today, especially to Mr. Martin Cohen, which I respect so much. And for being in the company for 27 or 28 years, there's no company better than LP. And there's so many musicians that would say the same thing as me. I wish Martin Cohen the best of his years and that he could continue being with us all the years that God wants to give him.
I would like to wish Martin Cohen a very happy birthday. This is my fourth day here at the house because Vivian, Martin's wife, she's such a great cook that they can't get me out of this house.
Those of you tuning in now, this is Salsa en la Calle, today's Salsa show for the Salsero and you, and I'm your host, Willie Villegas. What you're looking at is a birthday party for the legendary founder of Latin Percussion Instruments, Mr. Martin Cohen, who's celebrating his 64th birthday. Now, we're about to close the show off because, you know, that's the way it is. It's only a half hour long. We're going to give you a treat now. We're going to the legendary La India, the diva of salsa music, La Princesa de la Música Afro-Caribeña. Is also at Martin Cohen's house, a treat for him, and I'm sure a lot of other people that did not expect to see a high-profile artist like that just pop up out of nowhere and, you know, and get down with the boogie. She really got down with us. So, without any further ado, we're going to close this off. This is, like I said, Salsa. We are celebrating Martin Cohen, founder of Latin Percussion Instruments' 64th birthday party, and we're going to leave you now with La India paying a tribute to that same gentleman. Long live Eddie Palmieri. Hasta la próxima. Ciao.
amigos, les habla la India y quiero felicitar a Martin, felicidades en su cumpleaños, que cumpla mucho más, que Dios lo bendiga a él, a su familia y esos instrumentos que tanto nos pone a gozar. Chao, baby.